I think the marquee should be kept accurate to the true design of the building from 1925. Mm-hmm. That's basically where I stand.
Okay, so you don't agree with them changing the sign at all?
No, I don't. Okay. I want to applaud Ed for his generous gift because I think he's getting a lot of people on him and he is generous, but I just think it's misapplied.
Okay.
Yeah. I think that there's a good reason to be concerned about the historic value of the building and whether or not it could lose its status over something like that because it's so different from the original design.
And this is the original design?
Yes, it is.
Oh, this is the one that they want to change it to?
That marquee is actually a replica of the original.
Okay. So that's the new design that they want to change it to, but...
Yeah, with a big digital billboard, like for a marquee, you know?
All right. Okay, well, I hope you guys get what you want.
Thank you.
And I'm just out here just recording to see what the protest is about and help people understand.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you, guys. Yeah. I'm in Joliet, too, as well.
Yeah.
Oh, Times Weekly.
Okay.
Times Weekly, yeah.